Most of the accounts were hacked, or the owner were hacker themselves, or they sell their account, so most of the accounts have multiple owner and present owner of the account may be someone else or the hacker.